Glaucoma is a series of diseases where the optic nerve is damaged, generally because the eye pressure gets too high. For most of the patients with glaucoma, there are no symptoms until the patient has had severe vision loss. For this reason, it's very important to have routine eye examinations to find glaucoma before it causes a person to lose sight.